Light work, what can I fucking say?
Alright, Ariel's going for a PR. She's gonna try and hit 225 for one. Alright?
Yeah. We'll see if I can get more though.
Bitch! Don't be a fucking bitch! Lightweight, baby, lightweight. Alright, you need lift off? Alright. Lightweight, ain't nothing but a peanut.
Lightweight, you're good. You're good.
She look like a model. I cannot do that.
Tell me you filmed that.
Show you guys the biggest hack for leg drive when you bench.
I know people say no shoes for support, but no socks.
You want to be able to grip the floor. You have to make sure that you get your toes really spread out.
So. Yeah.
See? Shit moves like fucking butter.
What is it smelling?
Ow! Look how dirty my socks are.
We're gonna go for 315 using the grip technique.
Alright, hand with socks.
Toes out. I'm telling you guys, see? Everybody listens to this. The number one way to increase your leg drive on bench, your bench press is gonna go up by like 20 pounds. No shoes,
that
no
feels so
socks.
Nice, actually.
Doesn't it? I'm telling you. Don't be a fucking pussy. Don't be a fucking gay. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on. Don't be a bitch! Yeah! Wait, give me a sip. I'm with Thelatgirl today. We're gonna hit mostly a chest day, but like push, you know, like we're gonna do shoulders, triceps, all that bullshit. I'm gonna show you guys how to get massive. Can I show my tits on camera? Not like full, but like, will I get demonetized for that?
Well, I don't think so.
Okay. Anyway, we're gonna show you guys how to get fucking milky. I used to be so like adamant on TikTok about like benching won't make you lose your tits, like it's a fucking lie told by the patriarchy to stop women from hitting chest. I was wrong. I went down like 2 cup sizes.
Yeah, bro.
I was really fucking wrong, but it's
fine.
Yeah,
you thought you ate.
But the thing is though, if what's stopping you from hitting chest is that you don't want to lose your tits, you're a pussy. Like, come on, let's be for real. Hitting chest and having like some massive fucking pecs.
I think you're gonna lose it anyway.
Exactly, you're gonna lose it the fucking anyway. Like, be a fucking sigma, hit chest.
Because it's like mainly fat storage area, so when you lose fat, you're gonna lose it immediately in your boobs. Doesn't really matter if you hit chest or not.
That being said, they get perkier. I will say that.
Oh yeah.
110%. Be having them fucking high beams on.
High beams.
Anyway, we're gonna finish benching and we're gonna actually like be serious about it. And then.
No, we're not. Spanish in me is coming out.
The music in this gym is dog shit.
I'm literally not Latina at all.
Come on, up. Up. Get it up! Come on. Come on. Uh-huh. I feel like it's impossible to make like hard ass chest edits of girls because it's like 10 plate, 5 plate.
Just go like this.
That is not family friendly. Jesus. This that murder music. I let that chopper sing and they listen to it. My bitch, she like to get high, yeah, we getting booted. I pop a perk and sit my drink, yeah, now I'm hooded. I'm a superstar, yeah, I live my life like a movie. I drive 400 cars for a bad bitch, yeah, I get to it. I bought a bitch with a brand new bag, yeah, when I... Oh, no. Oh.
How the fuck did she hit that again?
Oh,
no
we're going.
Way.
We're going in. Fuck my bad. I guess failure doesn't exist.
Are you playing fucking
my favorite song of all time, Astronaut in the Ocean.
I get bored, and that little bitch calling me dad cause he can't afford it. I swear I could have been a dad, but I made that bitch abort it. That was bad when I was down bad, now the young nigga worth a fortune. And I can't be my...
I'm gonna show you guys the proper way to basically tell a woman she has nice tits. It's proven to work every single time. Hey man, what's up? Say benching over there, I just wanna say W chest genetics, my boy. And guaranteed to work every single time. You can't even, it's not gay, we're wearing socks.
And I live, bitch, can't put me on no child support. Make a bitch take plan B before I let a bitch take me to court. Yeah, we getting too much cash, little bitch, but you know y'all nigga want more. Damn, this free cold water wet, I think I need a new surfboard. Yeah, I keep it 100,000, yeah, nigga, I ain't telling stories. Yeah, I spend a couple thousand every time I walk up in that store. Yeah, I might blow a couple thousand on that bitch cause she a pretty whore. Yeah, this ain't the regular one, little bitch, yeah, this a Venador. Yeah, and we having sticks for hell, niggas, cause we don't fuck with pork. Yeah, I might smoke a hot nigga shouted, but I don't fuck with pork. Yeah, I spotted a hot in the party, told little bro lot of door. I up my man, can I tell the pussy nigga get on the floor? Give me the West, give me that watch, bitch, it ain't yours no more. I got this bitch with all the fans, yeah, she a super whore. She'll do whatever for them bands, that's why she me a whore. Hey, yeah, she mine for sure. Yo. It's that murder music. I let that chopper sing and they
I feel like chicks who are new to lifting, like, I didn't know this when I was new either, because I fucking hated hitting chest so much. Now it's like my favorite lift. But the thing, like, women will skip chest because they don't want their tits to get smaller, but still hit triceps. The thing that's gonna grow your triceps, which is what, like 60% of your arm or some shit, is heavy press movements.
Yeah.
So if you're going heavy on bench, you're going heavy on like dumbbell chest press and shit, that's what's really gonna grow your fucking triceps, not like the accessory movements. So it's like...
What the...
I made a TikTok like that and I was like, as a joke, to like that fucking Anakin Skywalker Sigma male grind set shit, I was like, and everyone was like, fucking cornball. Right. Oh my
can
god.
Can I do my routine? Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Mrs. Olympia.
What the fuck?
You have to put like classical music over this.
She looks like Popeye.
Disclaimer, when we do that, we're not making fun of bodybuilders. It's just a joke in the community, okay? Don't cancel us.
Listen to it. My bitch, she like to get high, yo, we getting booted. I pop a perk, can't sit my drink, yeah, and I hustle. I'm a superstar, yeah, I live my life.
I'm so fucking alt and emo and fucking quirky.
That's the dude that bought the house that we wanted.
This motherfucker, bro, Summers. We were looking at this fucking 5-bedroom house, and it, like, at the time, it was a little expensive for us because we weren't making that much money, but we were gonna get it. He ripped that shit out from under our fucking ass. And I get a call, like, hey, my favorite rapper bought your house.
You must make at least $1 million a year.
I think so.
I wish.
Could I buy you a sandwich?
A sandwich?
Yes. Could I?
Right now? You don't have to do that, it's okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure, thank you.
Next time I see you, I buy you a big sandwich.
Okay, so I can grow?
Promise.
Okay, awesome.
And you keep that goal in mind.
I like a movie. I drive for a custom for a bag, bitch, yeah, I get to it. I buy a bitch a brand new bag, yeah, when...
Oh, fuck.
The way you flew!
It's not about the size, it's about the motion of the ocean.
Wow, this is so fucking optimal.
I was at a Deftones concert, and I'm just with my friends, and I make this, like, noise. That one wasn't good. But the people in front of me, they turn on, they're like, that was really good. And I was like, damn, I should be up on that stage right now. Chino, put me on stage, bro.
I get bored, and that little bitch keep calling me dad, cause he can't afford it. I swear I could have been a dad, but I made that bitch abort it. That was bad when I was down bad, now the young nigga worth a fortune. Hell nah, you can't be my being on that jet like a storch. Hell nah, little bitch can't put me on no child support. Make a bitch take a plan B before I let the bitch take me to court.
So we're at Home Depot right now, and we're buying like water troughs that they like feed horses out of. So we can go home and we can do ice baths, because Ariel saw online that that's Sigma and she decided she had to do it, so. We got bigger tubs because Ariel was being picky about what tubs we're doing ice baths in, and honestly she was right, I'm kind of glad we got bigger ones. It's 7 p.m. We were gonna do it at 5, so it was still light out, but like we decided like we are starting today. I'm doing it 4 times a week, she's doing it every fucking day because she's crazy, but like we have to go to LA tomorrow, we found out yesterday night, so we're just gonna start this shit like right the fuck now so that we get back we can't be like, oh, we're gonna wait, there's no point. No, shut the fuck up, like quit being a pussy, we're gonna do it now. It's gonna suck so fucking bad, holy shit. Anyway, so fucking ass, dude. Guys, we're wearing the Boulevard frames, by the way. That's what you do when you do Sigma shit.
I'm waiting, Rylan.
Boulevard. I can't see anything. We probably should have gotten more ice, though.
Should we?
I want to go to 7-Eleven right now and get more ice.
I mean, if we're going to do it, we're going to have to do it, like, correctly.
Alright. We're getting more ice, I guess. We need ice for our Sigma fucking ice baths. It's 8 p.m. right now. This is the stupidest shit we've ever done. Toes. Look at the dogs. They're out. Both of them.
You guys are YouTubers?
Kind of. The most Sigma thing you can do is say please, thank you, and have a nice night when you leave stores. You know what I fucking hate? Every time I go out with a guy for the first time, I pay such close attention to whether they say like please and thank you to the waiter, and if they don't, like they're getting fucking ghosted.
We need to find a way to make ice for ourselves, because I'm not paying $15 every time I want to take an ice bath every day.
You what? Yeah, someone commented on my shit the other day and was like, God, like, I wish I was rich and these were my problems. I'm like, I fucking wish I was rich too. What are you fucking talking about?
I'm rake. Every fucking day, it's gonna be worse than anything else. You
know what you should... Well, it doesn't freeze anything.
I know.
No reaction, straight face. Sunglasses on. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. I told you it would still be cold. I fucking told you it would still be cold.
Get in, sit.
Oh fuck, this is pretty Sigma. This is pretty fucking Sigma. This is pretty Sigma.
You gotta go all the way down.
I'm as far down as my tits will let me go. When like, Ariel had this idea, I kept asking her like, what are the benefits? Like, why would I do this with you? Cause what the fuck? And she's like, oh, like muscle, whatever the fuck. So there's a ton of physical benefits, right? I looked that shit up. I'm going through the benefits. I saw mental health. I was like, fuck it, we're doing it. I'm in. This will fix me. This better fucking fix me. So we're doing this 4 times a week for at least this whole month, and we'll regroup at the end of the month. And we're just gonna pray to God that I don't want to kill myself anymore. Don't Okay. Anyway. His ass does not like you. we could have definitely made the water colder. It was honestly probably only like 50 degrees, which is fine. But we want to get like, we want it to be like freezing. Like, we want it to be an ice plunge. Because we stayed in that hoe for like 6 or 7 minutes. And we want to like only be able to do 2, like max. Like it has to be like an ice plunge. So good test run. We have to go to LA for 4 days. So we won't be able to do it for the next 4 days anyway.
Cold showers.
Cold showers while we're there. So it's not like we would have been able to stay consistent. Anyway, so it was a good test run.
No, cold showers is consistent.
Cold showers, staying consistent. We're gonna do cold showers. When we get back, we're doing ice plunges. Like, fuck, it's gonna suck. Anyway, chest day, cold plunge, titties out, stove came home.
Toes out.
W fucking video, toes out. Okay, so this video, if you watch this shit all the way to the end, it's your sign not to be a fucking pussy. Do something good for your mental health today. I need to take my own advice, but it's fine. Thank you for watching.
What the fuck was that? That was terrible.